Hello, I'm Antonio from Hermes Course. In this experiment, the reaction between tonic water and ultraviolet light will be investigated, as well as the relationship between light, matter, and color. A scientific principle can be applied to this experiment. Tonic water becomes fluorescent in the presence of ultraviolet light, but what caused tonic water to react this way? This project is associated with chemistry and is investigated by observing the chemical reaction taking place. In this case, the reason for tonic water's fluorescent property under ultraviolet light is because of its quinine content. Quinine is described as being fluorescent and very sensitive to ultraviolet light. Quinine is a natural, white, crystalline alkaloid that has many uses and purposes such as being antimalarial and anti-inflammatory. One of quinine's properties is that it is able to become fluorescent, and therefore, that is what causes the tonic water to change color. The scientific revolution was the emergence of modern science during the early modern period, when developments in mathematics, physics, astronomy, biology, and chemistry transformed views of society and nature. An effect of the scientific revolution was the funding of scientific research in investigating properties of chemicals and medicines, as well as developing new treatments for diseases and conditions. For example, tonic water was discovered to be antimalarial, so it is now used as a treatment for malaria, which is very beneficial to countries susceptible to malaria epidemics, such as countries in Africa and South Asia. For this project, I have written a journal, and in this journal I wrote what happened throughout the experiment. This journal will serve as documentation of problems and advances experienced when doing the experiment. For the next few seconds, I will show the pictures of the materials needed for the experiment. Next, I will show pictures during the experiment. Overall, the experiment fluorescence of tonic water investigates the reaction occurring between ultraviolet light and the quinine in tonic water. Quinine goes under the process of fluorescence due to quinine's property of being highly susceptible to becoming fluorescent when exposed under ultraviolet light. One of the main ideas of this experiment is that color results from the interaction of light with matter. The color that a solution appears to the human eye depends upon the light source used to illuminate it. For example, in this experiment, tonic water appears clear colors under fluorescent lighting, but appears brightly colored under ultraviolet light. Thus, this experiment gives insight to the relationship and connection between light, matter, and color. Thanks for watching Harmony Schools.